welcome Amy Schumer. Do you get people send you stuff like, please wear this thing, and we'd be happy because people would see you on it?
Totally. This past winter, Canada Goose gave me a coat.
Oh, those are great.
And yeah, super warm, and I was psyched. I got photographed in it because the paparazzi love this. And I'm like, what do you want? This is what you're gonna... I was doing an event to promote my book, and these picketers came in, and they're just like really yelly, and I was like, well, let's communicate, but they don't want to do that, you know? Yeah. Like, and it was like pictures of me in the coat, and they were like, Canada Goose is murder. And I was like, oh, I didn't even...
Canada Goose is murder?
Is murder. I was like, I should've...
They don't kill the geese?
But what they do is, to make the hoods, they kill coyotes. And I was like, oh my God, if I made a list of the animals I care about more than coyotes, it would be a list of every animal. I don't care. You know, I was
They'll
like, I don't
dog.
Care.
They'll come for your dog, the coyotes.
I know, yeah,
yeah
you
are. Come, yeah.
But whatever, I was like, they kill coyotes. And I was like, oh my God, if I made a list of the animals I care about more than coyotes, it would be a list of every animal. I don't care. You know, I was like, I don't
dog.
Care.
Yeah.
But whatever, I was like, you can't make somebody care about coyotes if they just don't. At all times, I'm wearing tortured ostrich underwear.
Maybe she just doesn't understand that the animals are abused so much. Maybe she is a comedian. Maybe. But you don't joke about stuff that's true while thinking that it's not true.
I torture them in my apartment.
What an evil piece of garbage. Well. I can't think of a response. This was supposed to be a response video. This is on a talk show. And that's what they chose to do?
To make the hoods, they kill coyotes. I don't care. You know, I was like, I don't care.
Yeah.
But whatever. Tortured ostrich underwear. I torture them in my apartment. I torture them in my apartment. I torture them in my apartment. In my apartment.
I would think that this animal wearing and eating, as you can see, she's getting really fat these days, this has been on her mind a lot. And as a celebrity, she probably gets a lot of comments on the internet. And so I think she realizes, yeah, and I was just writing something about how when people say they're proud meat eaters, they're demonstrating a type of emotional issue that they're having deep in their subconscious, that they feel guilty, and of course they can't do the right thing. You know, that requires effort, and all they have is guilt. And so it manifests itself in protesting what's making you feel guilty. Like me, you probably have heard the buzz about her, but you wouldn't be able to pick her out of a lineup at Kmart. So I found a pretty good video on YouTube that shows what kind of acting and comedy she does.
Amy Schumer. Ugh. So let me get to the story. Amy Schumer's latest Netflix special dropped, and it has been one-starred.
dropped is right.
Come on, that's not nice. You know, the thing with Amy Schumer is when she walks out on stage, you can set your stopwatch until it's, I'm a filthy slut. We decided to watch the Amy Schumer comedy special, in fact, with a stopwatch to see how long it takes for her to get to that shtick.
Oh okay, here God. We go.
This is such a big deal for me.
Usually black is slimming.
I don't know if you guys noticed, but this past year, I've gotten very, you pull things back, you don't usually, you kind of minority report your own pussy, just, you get in, it's like Stranger Things, you just kind of get in, gotta find Barb, guys.
Do we pause this? Is this all the same bit?
This is unfortunately noteworthy.
Okay, so how long?
27.
Better 107. The problem is I don't want to hit play because she's about to start talking about her vagina. I don't want to hit play because I know we have to.
Speaking of incredibly talented, my first guest is the incredibly talented comedian behind Trainwreck and Inside Amy Schumer. She now stars in Snatched.
the only advice I can think of for Amy Schumer is you're looking a lot like Tonya Harding, and that's a bad thing. So just think about where this is leading you to. But what advice can you give to someone who doesn't seem to care? Just please don't have kids. But I could give her fans some advice. If you'd like to avoid being a pre-diabetic, sociopathic, fat bitch, you should realize that meat is bad. Screws up your mind and your body. Nothing good comes out of it, only bad things. You get the natural consequences of that. It's like when your parents punish you for when you do something bad. They're trying to show you what will happen to you later in life when you're a grown-up. And out in the real world, you end up suffering the natural consequences of doing bad things.
But my bacon, though.
Don't become a national embarrassment like Amy Schumer. And also, you won't be a burden on the healthcare system, which at the current rate this country is going, you'll really get to know the system in a bad way when you get older. To my regular viewers, give this video a thumbs up so it will better reach Amy Schumer fans who will be doing searches on YouTube for Amy Schumer. I'm doing a video a day, so check me out tomorrow because I'm going to be here.